So you see that type of thing I was doing there where I put my arms out and I was able to lift my body up by using my core and stuff like one hand clap push-ups, which was like requested a lot on my TikTok. I am going to be making tutorials about those videos, so stay tuned. But for today, we are going to be doing the full day of eating and we're going to be training legs. Leg session is going to be absolutely crazy. The pump will go mad. You guys, I promise you, you will enjoy this video. So YouTube, let's get it started. So we are going to need a pan. So I basically just put 1.5 scoops of oats. That's enough to keep me going. It's my porridge there. So there it is, my meal is prepared, and I'm just gonna get a picture of this for the gram. If you guys wanna see more content, check out my Instagram, it's just my name, lecky.duile, and you'll find some fitness related content, which might inspire some of you guys. I'll put the flashlight on. Bang. That's what we have. Just gonna put the time in there as well. Done. Alright guys, I'm just gonna enjoy this meal and I'll see you guys in a bit.
Later.
Alright guys, it's just after 5. Gonna take a bit of my supplements, but I wanted to show you guys what they look like. And also, I have a small bit of unboxing to do because I just purchased new supplements. I have my protein. I have my beetroot. This is actually an amazing supplement. I only started using it since last summer. What it is, it's basically just good for your blood pressure, your blood flow, and like that's also gonna like help to give me a better pump at the gym, and it's just really healthy for you. And then I take my daily multivitamins, and I also started taking magnesium as well. So I'm gonna start unboxing this. Look at what we've got. So I got this pre-workout. Started taking this as well since last summer. This is just so good. Because most of the pre-workouts out there, just like, they make you feel even more tired after. And then you just start to feel a bit dizzy. But when I get pre-workout, I always try to look for the ingredients. And this just has one of the best ingredients. And then I also got this one. This one seems to have a lot of good ingredients as well. I've never tried it before, so it's going to be my first time having this. And then I also got this protein. This is my first time getting plant-based protein, but the flavor just looks really nice. Salted caramel. So that is it, guys.
Meanwhile,
I'm not really that hungry. So for my second meal, which is my pre-workout meal, I'm just going to have a small bit of this Toblerone bar. It'll kind of just give me a bit of energy, and it's just something nice, you know, to have before I train. So I'm just walking to the gym now, and the walk is going to be probably like about 35 minutes. So this is like gonna really get the blood flowing and it'll get me warmed up, and then I can't wait to train legs.
So we got the supplement stack here. Crazy pump incoming. What are we saying, boys? We're gonna get a good pump today? Yes. So sea salt, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna mix a bit of the sea salt with the pre-workout. That kind of helps your pump as well.
Yeah, I heard about that.
The thing though about sea salt is it's lacking iodine, but it has like a lot of other good stuff, and I think it's a lot better than normal regular table salt. So let's give it a try.
Oh shit.
Add a little bit of spice.
Shake this shit up.
Get out, man.
Oh, the color looks insane.
Look at that, man.
Proper green. It's apple flavored.
Oh, flavors. Can you taste the salt?
How do you want to?
Alright guys, I've just finished my workout. My friend just trying to make me laugh, fucking hell. But the pump was fucking mad. Like, I don't know if it's because I was so prepared the night before. I was so excited. I was up at like 6 or 7 a.m. I couldn't even sleep. I couldn't wait to shoot this YouTube video. Or I don't know if it could have been the pre-workout, because that pre-workout I got, I think, was just really good. But the pump was crazy. As you've seen there, I hit a new squat PR. So happy days, and you should have saw the whole gym was shocked. People were coming to me after, like, how much did you squat? They were like, that is just scary, that's insane. They're all encouraging me to keep going. You see, that type of positive energy is what you want. You want people who will actually tap you, they'll encourage you, they'll acknowledge you, and tell you to keep doing what you're doing. Because we all go to the gym to be the best version of ourselves. So guys, I'm gonna keep making these YouTube videos. I hope it inspires and helps you guys. Guys, I'm gonna get some protein shakes, anything for four.
Great deal.
Yeah, great deal. Just get the protein in after my workout. This is gonna be my post-workout meal. And then I'm gonna get my chicken wrap. That's it. So I had my protein shake and like a chocolate bar on the way as I was walking, and now I'm just gonna have my last meal, which is my chicken wrap. So yeah, I didn't really eat that much food throughout the day. My appetite wasn't the best, but like, it's enough to keep me going. But anyway guys, I really hope you liked that video. It's probably one of my best videos by far, so any support would be highly appreciated. And I hope that I can keep improving my videos. So if like you want to give me feedback or constructive criticism, please let me know. But in the meantime, please like this video and please subscribe.